look at the Bible, Jesus died at 33. 33 is the master teacher, and 33 is also the number of influence. There is no more influential dead man than Jesus Christ. Our numbers all over the Bible, yes. Our numbers all over the Quran, yes. So if my numerology is from the devil or haram or some shit like that, guess what? So is your holy books, because my numbers are all over your books too.